I had about a day's notice before showing up at Roosevelt's house. I wrote out a list of the things that I thought I would like to try to do if I were Secretary of Labor.